If you walk along the busy Fuxing Road in Shanghai, you'd find it hard to spot anywhere to escape the hustle and bustle. But there's one antique tea house tucked away deep inside a garden, which offers an oasis of tranquility. On today's Style Watch, we'll visit this special place and uncover more of the surprises hidden inside.
The place is called Guyuan, which in Chinese means hometown. Can you believe that this wooden tablet was standing in Pingyao, Shanxi province, over 250 years ago? It was moved by the owner of this tea house, Mr. Guo, who is the 53rd direct descendant of Guo Ziyi, the great general of the Tang Dynasty. Because of his family's influence, he was able to collect antiques ever since he was a teenager. The tea house has become a place where he can share this interest with friends.
This
当然了, 250年嘛,
哦,
这是嘉庆年的,
嗯,
哎, 这个是榆木做的,
哦,
你看, 榆木它这个纹理 很粗犷的,
哎,
蛮粗犷的,
很清晰啊,
哎, 这个榆木在过去在山西比较多,
哦,
榆木非常结实,
这是从山西哪里淘来的?
这是山西平遥的,
哦,
山西平遥, 这过去是日升昌老钱庄的,
嗯,
老柜台,
嗯,
哎,
这下面的牌子都是什么?
都是山西票号老钱庄,
啊, 票号的,
哎, 老钱庄的名字,
嗯,
我是用它来做我每一个包房的名字,
哦, 这样,
我这里所有的包,
Just imagine that the spot you are sitting in is also linked to a historical moment in the past. This is the ambience that the owner wants to create for his guests. Over the years, Guo has become an expert on these antiques. Not surprisingly, this is only part of his passion. As the owner of a tea house, Guo is in the strictest sense a tea expert as well.
Wow,
你看这个普洱茶，这个就是原生的，没有怎么加工的，就是打叶子。那么普洱茶通常它是做成这种饼啊，做成这种坨呀，它都是有一个机器把它压的，有一个模具把它压得很紧。
压它都是。哎，为什么压得紧呢？它为了方便运输、储存。因为云南那边交通不方便。我是最钟爱普洱茶的。因为这个普洱茶它是能喝的古董。是呀，我感觉好像很多都非常有年代了。
对，它是越老越好。对，
越陈越香。对。
而且价值也不菲哦，越是那当然了，差不多这百年以上的茶，一块要几百万。哇，百年以上的几百万，哎，五十年以上的也得几十万。It
seems that Guo's knowledge of antiques has influenced his love for tea. But Mr. Guo is not just stuck in the past, he's an innovator as well.
经过我这几年研究啊，
哎，我发现这个普洱茶来煮食物是非常好的。是吗？普洱茶煮食物倒是头一次听说哎。哎，当然了。准备做什么东西给我们吃啊？我这准备给你做火锅呀。是吗？普洱茶做火锅。对呀，你听说过吗？没有，倒是第一次听说。想用什么东西来做？这个。Of
course, my curiosity was spurred.
这个呢是灵芝。Guo
showed me how to put traditional Chinese herbs into the Puer tea soup. It needs to be boiled for 15 minutes.
普洱茶它还有一个特点，你闻闻这个火锅，它没有，它只有茶香味儿。对啊，没有其他的异味儿，所以用这个普洱茶火锅，它有个很大好处，净化空气。Should
you find yourself in the area, drop in. You'll find yourself transported to the charm and exquisiteness of China's past.